Thanksgiving part one, let's go. Hello, Bunnells.
Hello.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Hey. Rocky, who's hearing that out there?
Nice
buns. The birds in the oven.
Got the word.
Homemade buns.
Could be the best part of your whole video.
What's Grandpa's special dish?
Yeah, some neck, gizzard, some liver.
Oh, yummy.
Let's show on the pie.
Ooh.
Get pie to me.
What are you most thankful for, Jane?
Most thankful that all you people showed up today and both my boys are together.
What are you most thankful for, Grandpa? What are you most thankful for?
Who are we talking to?
Anybody.
Happy Thanksgiving to everybody.
What are you most thankful for?
You being here.
Aww, that's the nicest thing.
Rocky, what are you most thankful for? Rocky, what are you most thankful for? Does Rocky like salmon? Sit. You give me your paw.
What are you most thankful for, Rocky?
Oh, you're out of paw. Thank you. There.
Food. Grandma, what are you most thankful for?
Oh!
Hello.
You're scaring everybody.
Well, he just gave us.
Okay.
For my two wonderful grandsons.
Aww. What are you most thankful for?
They're most thankful for being together on Mike's birthday and all right. Thanksgiving.
First time in decades I get to spend your birthday with you.
Aww. Thanksgiving part two. Why are you laughing at me? Fly's laughing at me.
Grandma, hug. Come here, my grandma. You little fart.
Hi! Can I have a hug and kiss? Hug and kiss? Give me a kiss. Give me a hug and kiss. Big one. Mwah, I love you. Braxton. Braxton, can I see your new room?
Here.
Come show me. Show me. Are you doing a dinosaur roar?
Shelby. Okay,
alright.
Sorry, shut the door.
He lets the door shut.
Wow. Babe, sit in your tall arm tree. Sit down in your chair for B. Oh, you gonna get out your hats?
Cool. Thomas?
Yeah. Daddy.
Yeah.
You wanna see yourself? Say happy Thanksgiving.
Anybody here? You have to come in and shut the door.
I love your room.
Oh, you gotta get in. You have to go in first and then he shuts the door.
Okay, we're in.
Door's gotta be shut.
Sis, I love it.
Yeah.
I'm so angry. What are you most thankful for?
I'm more thankful, most thankful. Okay, a couple beers in. I am most thankful for the health of my beautiful family and for God bringing us all together and for bringing Fly into my life.
Sis, what are you most thankful for?
My family, my friends, God, and just health and to be together.
And your baby.
And the baby.
How's she doing?
Wow.
How is she doing?
Mom, you're gonna make me feel bad. What if it's a boy?
That's fine too.
Troy, what are you most thankful for?
My wife and my son Raxton. And God.
Yeah. Fly, what are you most thankful for?
51 seconds.
The fact that I don't have to cut deer today.
Jen, what are you most thankful for?
My family, my friends, and the new grandbaby coming, Braxton. All of the above.
Aww. Braxton, what are you most thankful for?
Mama! Dada! Me! Mama! Mimi! Lala! Baby! Baby! Fly! Baba! Al!
You thankful for Al?
We're taking a video first.
What's the best part of Thanksgiving? Lori's chocolate cake. What are you most thankful for, Mark?
My wife hasn't shot me yet.
Lori, what are you most thankful for?
Oh, God. My husband.
Aww.
And what did I tell you?
He said that my wife hasn't shot me yet. Grandpa, what are you most thankful for?
Emily.
Yeah, you too.
We are home from Thanksgiving now, and Mom and I are gonna do a little bit of a Thanksgiving tradition that we have together, and we decorate the house inside and outside for Christmas. So it's freezing cold tonight, but we both have layers on, a bunch of layers, and we're gonna put our jackets on and gloves and hats
and freeze,
but we're gonna go put the lights up and we're gonna do a little bit of Black Friday shopping. I don't think we're going tonight, but we're gonna go early tomorrow. So,
right.
The sooner we can get to bed, the better, because then we can go out and go Black Friday shopping. And I'm low-key excited because I get to use my Christmas music that I used last time at Thanksgiving for my Thanksgiving video. If you guys remember it, comment below. It's like one of my favorite songs to put in vlogs, and I can't do it because it's like not Christmas all the time. I need to find a new Christmas song for like Christmas, but I'm gonna use my, it's called Boppin' Christmas for the vlog music one last time.
You can stay out there a lot longer.
You gotta get Brandy bundled too. Survived putting up the lights.
Oh my god, we did.
And oh my gosh, we look like ghosts. And they turned out really pretty. I didn't even tell you this, but when I went out there, there were neighbor kids looking out the window across the street.
Seriously?
They were looking out like in amazement. So
good job.
My toes are numb, but
it's all part of the experience.
It is. And now we're gonna go watch a Christmas movie.
Yep.
Which one?
National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation.
Yep. And I'm really excited because I've never seen it and my mom quotes it all the time.
Oh my god, it's so funny.
So we're gonna go watch a Christmas movie and head to bed because we are getting up early and going shopping.
Power shopping.
Power shopping. Power shopping.
Cold. My lips.
Your lips are so cold. Oh my god. Good morning, wonderful people. Happy Black Friday. Happy Black Friday, Mom. Happy Black Friday. Stop one. Tell me this is not gorgeous. So gorgeous.
Holy man, we have been shopping all... Why do I always hold my hand like this when I talk? This is really annoying. I'll really try to stop that. So we have been shopping literally all day. It's like 3 p.m. now. But I am pretty much done Christmas shopping, and I even... I look so rough right now. But I even found some stuff for myself. So, not too many things, just a few things. But we only have two more stops.
We ought to have our head examined for even being out here today.
Yeah, but I found something out today that's really cool. So my mom's phone, this is not my mom's phone. I can unlock my mom's phone with my face because we look that much alike. Isn't it freaky? I kind of want to show them. Okay, here's my mom's phone. This is mine. I'll prove it's not mine. This is mine. This is my mom's. She has a generic background because she doesn't know how to set it yet. So
hang on, we're rolling.
Now when I take my hair out of my face and do the face ID. Hold on. It's like doing something weird. There. I used my face. I don't know if that's even any proof, but
I did before.
We only have two more stops and then we're gonna go home. But yeah. We literally took us like 20 minutes to just get out of the mall area. There's a mall. And we are now like out of the mall, but we still have to go to a few more stores. We literally both just rolled out of bed and went, so. All right, night is upon us. It looks like honestly bright in the camera, but it's like pretty much nighttime. It's like 5 p.m. We're finally done.
Can't go out that way anymore.
And I don't know if you can see, but the whole trunk is full. The whole back seat is full. But my mom is pretty much done Christmas shopping, and I am pretty much done Christmas shopping.
Yeah, I got a lot done today.
So we had a successful day. When I get home, I'll try to do a haul of the things that I got that I can show you, because I did get some things that weren't gifts for people. I got some things just, I think I said that in the last clip though. But I'll try to do a little haul because I love watching hauls. But anyways, we are done. I'm going to eat now because I'm starving. Okay, hi everybody. I am home and I'm sorry for this. I literally just threw it up because I need it out of my face. And I'm currently in my storage room right now, so I'm sorry for the random like vacuum and things around. And I'm sorry for the lighting. There's just like really bright lights in here. But I'm gonna show you some of the things I got Black Friday shopping. I can't show you everything because like the majority of it is gifts for people. And I don't know who watches my videos. I know a lot of family and friends do. So I am not going to be showing everything. But there are a lot of things I can show you. Things that like we just took advantage of because there were sales. So I'm going to show you that. And again, trying to embrace what's natural. But my hair in this lighting looks even more frizzy than it really is. So just ignore that. But I don't even know where to start. I think I'll start with the obvious... Bath and Body Works, because we did get a lot of stuff from there that I can show you. Here's the big bag. We got a lot of stuff, but okay. I think I can show a majority of this, honestly. I'm gonna have to separate what's... So I have a whole bag here of wildflowers, and I can show you the ones I got for myself. So I got the winter... Oh my god, this is just like... Sorry. It's called Winter... And it smells delicious. I usually always buy a candle in this scent because it's like one of my faves. Love that. These are all for me. I have other stuff in here for other people. I'm just showing you the my wallflowers that I got. I also got mahogany teakwood. I love this. Stop focusing on me. Anyways, so this one is one of my favorite scents of all time, but it's just a little bit too strong for me. Like I like it in a candle, but anything else, it's really like, I don't know if I can handle it, but I'm going to try it in a wallflower and see how it goes, because I love that one. For myself, I got linen and lavender because that's one of my favorites to put in my closet just because it just smells so clean. It smells like clean laundry to me, so I really like that. So I think those are the only three things I got for myself as far as little things that are in this bag, and I can't show the others. But then I have a big bag that I can show pretty much everything in. So these are candles, of course. I feel like a crazy candle lady, but
It was buy three, get three free, everything in the store. So, of course, we had to take advantage of that because me and my mom, we like buy candles together and burn them around the house. We like share them. And we need winter candles because I pulled out all my candles, which are back here in those bins, those two bins up there. And we like have a ton of fall, a ton of spring. We don't really have many winter ones. So, the ones that we do have, we're like gonna burn through in like a week. So, we bought some candles. So the first one, it smells a lot like winter, the scent that I just showed you, but it's called Winter White Woods. I really hope it focuses because the packaging is really cute. Packaging is adorable. It's got like a woods with a house and snowflakes. Smells so good. So the description says, glistening icicles, dried cedarwood bark, spiced sandalwood with essential oils. It smells like winter, like it's very woodsy. It smells like wood, but it also is kind of like a perfumey scent, just like winter is. It reminded me a lot of winter, and I'm like weird about packaging for candles. So I wanted to buy the winter one, but all of the packaging that they had for it was just like not my favorite. This one is adorable. So that is Winter White Woods. I keep wanting to say White Winter Woods, which I feel like makes a little bit more sense. But, so that's the first one. And then the next one is, let me see. Oh yeah, this is the next one. It's one of our favorites. It's just called Tis the Season. And the packaging is like really plain. I hate that it's not focusing on anything. There we go. Tis the Season. Maybe that's what I have to do. I have to hold things really close. Winter White Woods. There we go. Okay, so Tis the Season. Oh, smells so good. It says rich red apple, sweet cinnamon, cedarwood. It just smells like Christmas in a candle. Honestly, like this is just what I think about, like apple, cinnamon, wood. It smells good. And my mom just got this packaging, like the ones that they have, the White Barn ones that are just like a plain color. So that one we're gonna definitely burn all Christmas long. All right, this next one. Oh, this is my mom's. I'm not crazy about this scent, but my mom is like, this is her favorite scent. It's the Twisted Peppermint. It smells good, but to me it just smells like candy, which is like fine, but I don't know. It just says cool peppermint, sugared snow, whatever that means. Vanilla buttercream, fresh balsam, hint of musk. With essential oils. It's pretty, like it's like a blue candle, so I think that's really pretty. But the packaging is also cute. It's got like snowflakes on it. And I do think the packaging is, if it focuses, I do think the packaging is cute. But I'm just like, I don't know, this is her buy, so she can burn this in her room or wherever she wants to. But I do like it. We're crazy candle ladies. I have so many in here. Okay, this one is a must. So it's just the evergreen candle. It smells like a Christmas tree. It's okay, so if you guys are familiar with Bath & Body Works, they have a scent called Fresh Balsam. It smells almost identical to it, but I think this one has a little bit more of a perfumey scent, whereas like the Fresh Balsam is literally straight up Christmas tree. This has got like something else in it that makes it like sweet. The description says white fir needles, fresh cedarwood, sweet sap, with essential oils. I think they all say that, but packaging is really cute too. It says Holly Jolly on it, and it's got like trees in the background, which I am in love with. But again, my mom's probably gonna burn this in our living room because we have a fake Christmas tree, just because like, I don't know, it's easier. I love real Christmas trees, but I like respect people that have fake ones because I am one of those people, and I think it's fine, I'm not getting into this debate, guys. Gosh, mystery. So when we burn in our living room, it just feels like we have a real one. It's just, I don't know, I love it. So there's only one more that I can show you. And this one was all me. My mom hates the scent, but I'm gonna burn this in my room. It's the Hot Cocoa and Cream. Oh my goodness. If you guys like sweet, desserty scents, you have to get this one. Oh. Okay, I don't even like hot chocolate. Like, anybody who knows me is gonna probably be like, why did you buy this? But it says, decadent milk chocolate, fresh steamed milk, mini marshmallows. Mmm. It just smells so, it just, when I smell it, I just think of winter and I think of just like being warm. Like, I don't know, I love dessert scents. Like, my mom likes perfumey scents, whereas I like the ones that smell like food. Like, one of my all-time favorite candles from here is the French Baguette one, where it just smells like fresh bread. But this one, you guys, this one is a must. Ah, it smells just, it smells so good. And the packaging is cute. It's like a little kitty by a window. So, I think that is, yeah, that's all I can show you in here. There's more, but family, get excited. Okay, so we also went to Target and got a ton of stuff, which is like all right here. I caved. You guys, I got a set of pajamas from Target, okay? And I have always had like this desire to get these, and they're so cute because my thing is like when I go to bed at night, I literally just sleep in like a sweatshirt and shorts, or like just like a sweatshirt or like nothing. I have always wanted like a cute pajama set, and Target has them. They're always like, it's always like I can't spend that on pajamas, but I thought for Christmas these are so perfect. I'm gonna wear these all winter long. They have like holly and balsam on them. It's just like a long sleeve pajama set with pants. It was on sale for $15, which like for a top and bottom to be comfy all winter long, I probably didn't need it. Like, I definitely didn't need it, but it was so cute. I can't wait to wear them. So honestly, I think that's all I can really show you. I didn't really get a ton for myself besides the candles and the pajamas, and also my mom got me an adorable pair of shoes, but she's like the kind of person that wants it to be a surprise on Christmas morning, even though I like picked them out. So I got these adorable shoes from Target, and I can't wear them till Christmas though, because she's gonna wrap them and put them under the tree. I'm gonna end the vlog here now because I need to edit it and I need to just relax because I'm tired. As you can tell, I probably look it, but I'm so tired. But Black Friday was, this is probably the best Black Friday I've ever had, to be honest, because we just got deal after deal. Like, I didn't pay full price for anything. I seriously, we got so many deals, and I'm honestly done Christmas shopping now. I like have it all done. I just have a few more things to get, but like little things, and that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving. I know you're gonna be seeing this like way later than Thanksgiving, but I hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving. I just realized I never said what I'm thankful for, so that's what we're gonna end the video with, okay? Me telling what I'm thankful for, because I filmed everybody else's. But I am thankful for my family. I love my family very, very much. If you couldn't tell, I'm very thankful for them. And I'm very thankful for Al too, my hubby-to-be. Okay, that sounded so weird. I'm never gonna say that again. My husband-to-be, I'm very thankful for him. I really wish he was home, but I'm thankful for him every day, and I'm thankful for his family too. That's gonna become my family very soon. I'm thankful for all of our health and happiness. I think that's so important. When you have health, you have everything. So I'm very thankful that we are all in good health, and that we are all are happy, and that we are all doing well. I'm thankful for my education. I say this every year because to me it like really kind of means a lot. I know I complain about school a lot because it's stressful. I mean, it's stressful, okay? It's stressful. But I'm very, very thankful that I have the right to get educated, because not everybody does. And I take this very seriously. I'm very thankful that I have the right to make something of myself and to be more than, just staying home, cooking, cleaning. I mean, I like that, but I'm so thankful that I have the opportunity to make more of myself, because that's not the case in every country. I'm thankful for my freedom. Sometimes we just have to take a step back and realize that we really have it great. And I'm thankful for my subscribers, duh. all of you. That sounds like I'm being insincere, but I'm actually really thankful that there's people out there who share their ideas with me, and I'm thankful that you guys give me a place to share my ideas with you, because this is a hobby for me and I have a lot of fun doing it. So I mean that. Hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving. That's the end. I will see you guys in my next video. I'll give you a little sneak peek. I have two videos coming within the next week or so that are gonna be how do I explain it? I have two videos coming that are videos I haven't done before that I like have always wanted to do that are like popular here on YouTube. I'll say that. So stay tuned for those. I'm really excited to film them because I watch them like all night long. But yeah, I'll see you guys all in my next video. Stay tuned, and I hope everybody has a good day. Bye.
Mm-hmm.